Hi friends, today my topic is coordinate geometry and its introduction video. Suppose you put a dot on a sheet of paper and we will discuss about coordinate geometry, what is coordinate geometry, what you need about coordinate geometry in mathematics and how we learn coordinate geometry. So I will take a daily life example. Suppose you put a dot on a sheet of paper which is named as A point, and I will give you a task and I will ask you, tell us the position of the dot on the paper. So how will you do this? And how will you make about the position of this point A? So I will give some option. The first one is right half of the paper. Second one is top half of the paper. The third one is left bottom coordinate, and so many answers. But in this list of answer, any answer did not satisfy the position of the point and did not describe the exactly accurate this point. Accurate and precise this point. I mean, if you give any answer in this list, then your friend don't draw a point or don't search a point precisely or accurately. If you say right half of the paper, then your friend something turn around this space, this whole space, but not exactly describe the position of object. And if you give the top half of the paper, then your friend's searching area is much wider in the first part, so he will turn around in this small part. If you give the answer, the third option, left bottom of the coordinate, then your friend also search in this manner. This. But although in all answers, your searching area is so wider, not accurate, not precise. So, for defining the position of point accurately and precisely, define the position of point accurately and precisely. Define the position of a point accurately and precise. We will study coordinate geometry. So by this activity, I will define you what the need of coordinate geometry in mathematics. So I hope you will understand the importance of coordinate geometry. So further proceeding next. So how will you define? How will you define the position of an object? Let's take one more simple example. If your parents arranged your birthday party. If your parents arranged a birthday party in your house, and in your house a rectangular room in which we defined five columns. This is first column, this is second column, this is third column, this is fourth column, this is fifth column, and this column. And their age also 6 row. This is first row, this is second row, this is third row, this is fourth row, this is third, fifth row, and this is sixth row. And I will make a sentence. Ram is sitting in third row and fourth column. Then can you define the position of Ram in this rectangular lawn? Can you define the position of Ram accurately and precise manner? Then you say that Ram is exactly sit on this position. I will say Ram is sitting third row and fourth column. Third row and fourth column. So this is third row and this is fourth column. So if you match these two lines, the first one is this and the second one is this, then Ram is sit on this box. And you able to define the position of Ram exactly and precise manner. And you definitely see that Ram is sit on exactly this position. The branch of mathematics in which we define the position of object or some other figure like a section, any line, any other diagram, point, or some other diagram. If you need about the position, accurate position or exactly position of this the all diagrams, then we study about coordinate geometry. What coordinate geometry? So I hope you all understand about the importance of coordinate geometry and how you basically define the position of object. So I will take this example or this activity in daily life. Thank you.